Welcome to Bronicable. Looking to explore one of Bulgaria's most historic and fascinating cities? Look no further than Plovdiv, where ancient ruins, vibrant culture, and stunning architecture await. From the Roman Amphitheatre to the Kapana District, we've rounded up the top 10 places to visit in Plovdiv for an unforgettable experience. Plovdiv has something to offer every traveler, so pack your bags and get ready to discover the best that this amazing city has to offer. Number 10. Ancient Stadium. One of the best-preserved ancient Roman structures in Plovdiv, the stadium was built in the 2nd century AD and used for athletic events. Today, visitors can explore the ruins and imagine the roar of the crowd as athletes competed in chariot races, foot races, and other events. Number 9. Ethnographic Museum. For a glimpse into traditional Bulgarian life, the Ethnographic Museum is the best place to visit. Exhibits showcase the clothing, tools, and customs of rural Bulgarians throughout history, providing a captivating insight into the country's rich cultural heritage. Number 8. Singing Fountains. One of Plovdiv's best-loved attractions, the Singing Fountains are a choreographed display of water and light set to music. Visitors can watch the show from the amphitheater-style seating or take a stroll around the fountains to see the different displays up close. Number 7. Nebet Tepe. For the best views of Plovdiv, a visit to Nebet Tepe is a must. This hilltop fortress was once the site of ancient Thracian and Roman settlements and provides panoramic views of the city below. Number 6. Hisar Kapiya. As one of the best-preserved gates to Plovdiv's old town, Hisar Kapiya is a fascinating glimpse into the city's history. Visitors can admire the gate's intricate stonework and imagine what it was like to enter the city through this ancient portal. Number 5. Alyosha Monument. Standing atop one of Plovdiv's highest hills, this monument is a Soviet-era statue that pays tribute to the Red Army soldiers who liberated Bulgaria from the Nazis during World War II. The monument offers some of the best views of Plovdiv and the surrounding area. Number 4. Plovdiv Regional Historical Museum. To learn more about the history of Plovdiv and the surrounding region, the Plovdiv Regional Historical Museum is the best place to visit. Exhibits cover everything from ancient Thracian artifacts to contemporary Bulgarian art. Number 3. Roman Amphitheatre. One of the best-preserved Roman amphitheaters in the world, this ancient structure was built in the 1st century AD and could seat up to 7,000 spectators. Today, visitors can explore the ruins and imagine what it was like to watch gladiators and other performers in action. Number 2. Kapana District. For the best food, drink and nightlife in Plovdiv, the Kapana District is the place to be. This vibrant neighborhood is home to dozens of restaurants, cafes, and bars, as well as galleries, shops, and other cultural attractions. And lastly, we can't forget to mention Old Town. One of the best-preserved old towns in Europe, Plovdiv's historic district is a labyrinth of winding streets, ancient buildings, and fascinating museums. Visitors can spend hours wandering through the cobbled streets, admiring the architecture, and exploring the city's rich history. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications for future uploads.